like a perfect night to dress up like hipsters and make fun of our exes. It feels like a perfect night for breakfast at midnight to fall in love with strangers.
I have something for you. Now, some of you may have this book, and some of you may not. Well, I do, so I'm not trying to rub it in your face, but you have got to get this book if you have not got it. It is one of the best books of all time if you love One Direction, like me, of course. I got it at Tesco's for £7. That's £7. It may be expensive, but it is the latest book out. 100% official 1D. It says it on all their books, of course, and it's the best book ever. This is the front, and this is the back. And guess what hat is at the back of the book? Ta-da! Your very own One Direction poster. It is so cool. All you need to do is just read through it, blah, 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 blah. You finish reading through it. Oh, it's a shame I don't have a poster. What's this? It's awesome. I love it. And it has all their facts in it once again. And then if you... I'll show you some pictures. Ta-da. Ta-da. Okay, and then it has like the introduction and all the signatures, and then it shows you like the names, like so Harry, Liam, Louis, Niall, Zane, and then the next is a group interview. It all tells you what pages they're on. So say if you want to read Louis, because he's my favourite anyway, so then you go to page 108 and then read about him. It just tells them about the fact part. So I'll go to Harry. Preferably because it's on the 12th page. It's another one of their post-its that I'll show you. So it's a bit like this. So it'll be the same. So then it'll go... Liam, then Louis, then Harry, then Zane, and then the group interview. They'd all be the same. So it'll just say, like, Harry, and then Liam, and the picture of Liam. Like that. So it's pretty cool. I bought this myself when I was out with my mates. So, yeah, you've just got to get it. It's awesome, really. So, yeah. Pretty cool, pretty cool, pretty cool. Now, I have a question of the day for you. And the question is, do you like One Direction? If so, who is your favourite member? Mine is Louis, yours could be Zane, yours could be Liam, yours could be Harry, or yours could be Niles. And give me three reasons of what you like about them. So for Louis, I would say I like his hair, I like his personality because he's really funny, and I know that because I type in One Direction diaries and they do their own diaries on the stairs, and it's really cool and he's so funny and stuff. So yeah, and maybe I'll give out some prizes, I'm not sure yet, because I'm gonna have to get your address and then send it off, and I have to ask my parents if I can do that, because, yes, I know, I'm 11, I don't have all the responsibility in the world, so, yeah, but, if you do win, put in the comment section below. So if you do answer my question, which is, do you like One Direction? If so, who's your favourite member, and what do you... give me three reasons of what you like about them. And if you, and also write like in brackets, like, I do not have a book. And if you do win, I may, because I'm going to choose one person who I think has the best reason of why they like that member and what they like about them. Okay, so it can be anything you want. It could be like what they do, how they sing, how they look, whatever, you know. And if I think you've got the best, you may get a chance to win the new One Direction book. And I will give you the shout out on my Facebook page or in one of my videos or maybe in the comment section of myself, if I can get on there because it won't let me on there, which is a shame, of if I am allowed to give you this prize or not. So you may get a chance to win, even though you don't get a prize, just please, please, I am begging you, answer my questions, okay? Because you may get a chance to win this. You may, I'll have to ask my parents first, and I'll ask them that I will buy it. It's like my own card, like my debit card and stuff. So yeah, you'll get a chance to win this. And if it is loaded on there, which one of my other blogs, I'm not sure it is, but if it is, the question was, why do feet smell? And then you had to answer that question, you know, where like, it could be whatever you want, like, why do feet smell? Because monsters created feet and they threw up on all of them, I don't know, yeah. I don't think it is on there actually, but just in case, if you do answer that, if it is on there once again, you get a pair of DMs, size 3, if you are a size 3, so if you are, then you're lucky. But yeah, I'll be doing questions and then I'll give you a prize, something to do with that. So for instance, this question, today's question is, I'll give it to you one more time. You can always rewind and pause and write it down and blah, blah, blah. But anyway, is, do you like One Direction? If so, who is your favourite member and why? Okay, do that in the comment section below or send me a request. My name is Louise Rogers. Just type that in, which is Louise Rogers. Just type that in, that like find a person box thing, and there should be a picture of me going like this with my hair down and with blue highlights in my hair, only two, and one over each side. I would show you a picture, but I haven't got one because I deleted it. So that feet one, I was going to give you a pair of DMs, but I don't think I sent that out. And this one, you may get a chance to win the One Direction book or a poster. So put down, so if you do have a book, if you do have a One Direction book, but I think that like, so if you do have a One Direction book, but I like how you explained who your favourite member is, then I will give you a poster. But if you don't have a One Direction book, and I like the way how you explain the member, your favourite member is, then I may give you a book, and I may give you a poster. It depends if I'm allowed, and I have to influence my parents. Okay, so put in brackets after your answer for your question, your One Direction question, but in brackets, like, I do have the book, I don't have a book, okay, and then if you do have a book, then I'll give you a poster if you win, if you don't, then I'll give you a book if you win. Okay, so please answer my question, and comment, subscribe, and give a thumbs up. So, I hope you liked this video, my very first blog ever. Sorry, on my phone. pretty cool. Pretty cool. So, I'll give you a an up-to-date advice tomorrow, because I do these every day now, so enjoy.
Like a perfect night to dress up like hipsters and make fun of our exes. It feels like a perfect night for breakfast at midnight to fall in love with strangers. Yeah, we're happy, free, confused, and lonely at the same time.